Hi guys, welcome to Common Reviews. I'm Alex. Today, I'm going to introduce a Cummins-powered wheel excavator produced by Quanzhou Jingli. It is equipped with Hyundai motors with a maximum digging force of 90 kN. Let's go take a look. Founded in 1997, Quanzhou Jingli Engineering Machinery is a manufacturer of a diverse construction and agricultural equipment, and one of the first companies to produce dual-drive wheel and crawler excavators in China. Quanzhou Jingli has exported over 500 excavators to the Philippines on a yearly basis. Its featured product line includes a wheel excavator, crawler excavator, sugar crane harvester, and a grapple loader. Thanks for watching, and don't forget to follow us on Facebook, YouTube, and LinkedIn to stay up to date with China construction news. See you next time.